sparkly. Love them. And then I absolutely adore this one, so you might see that in the magazine. And I have, there's so much cool stuff here. And then over here is where the clothes are, which is like my favorite part. I'm so excited. I had the hardest time picking something out because everything is so adorable. But this is one of my favorite things. It's like a little Paris dress. So I'm so excited for you to see everything that I picked out. And stay tuned.
Come a little bit forward, right there. And then tilt the magazine down just a little bit for glare. There you go.